Holy hell.
The snow almost looks blue. Probably another two runs for me that'll head home.
These just tend to give out after a while. And like a madman, I decided to do shoulders and legs yesterday in the gym. It was only going to be shoulders, but then I said, why not hurt yourself? Let's throw some legs in there too. Some deadlifts, some leg press, all those fun kind of things. It's good too, ever since kidney stones, I haven't been able to put the weight back on that I wanted to. Probably hovering now, likely around 162. Very supportive family, very supportive friends, wife and everyone too. They all say it's fine. But personally, I'd like to get back up to about 174 again. Things just fit better. You feel better. Just anyone listening, don't do creatine. If you're doing creatine, you have to drink about 4 to 5 liters of water a day. What it does is it zaps and sucks out all the water from your body and puts it into your muscles. So if you're eating high salt diets, just typically a North American diet, and you're on creatine, you're gonna get a kidney stone. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. And they are the most painful thing in the world. So stop creatine if you're doing it. Yeah, it's nice because it bulks you up right away. But trust me, you don't want it. Ah, they got the top chair moving. Not really feeling that today. Maybe next time. That's really fun here. Far up. one thing that really starts to hurt, it's not worth doing. Right now, I feel my knees starting to hurt. There's a few runs, a few before the camera actually started. That's it for today. Peace out.